right, let's see. Foreign language? Check. Geology? Check. All that's left is, bam, gym class! Once I pass this, I'll finally be able to graduate. Besides, any bozo can pass gym.
Then why didn't you pass the first time?
I don't know. High school was a long time ago.
All right, you little loafers, listen up! Coach McCrackle will no longer be teaching here.
What?
He requested that I read this letter of resignation to you all. Dear class, things are finally looking up for me. I have won the lottery. Now that I'm a rich man, I will never have to spend another second in that disgusting gym with your pimply, greasy faces ever again. It, goes on like this for a while. But anyway, we found a new substitute for the remainder of the school year.
A substitute? This will be easier than I thought. Hello, high school degree.
So please welcome former student and five-time volleyball champion, Coach Francis Gymblonski.
Body check!
Gymblonski, no!
Set me up!
Gymblonski! Gymblonski!